It's like 6 or 7 in the morning. I don't know, I haven't even looked at my clock. And today I have a day off and I am not feeling well. What a coincidence. So I don't know if I'll really do anything interesting today. Oh, yeah?
No.
What kind of movie?
Don't know.
You don't know yet?
No. Although I'm thinking of one.
What?
Transformers.
We have that.
I know we do. I just saw it.
So I have like a list of movies.
Wait, you guys haven't seen it all yet. That's just all. That's just 2 pages. Yeah.
This is a bad condition movie.
There.
We've been recently doing some spring cleaning and trying to get rid of stuff, and so...
Look, there's more!
there's more!
This... Yeah, I ripped this page off on accident, but... This.
That's it.
That's it!
You've been doing chores all day?
Yeah, basically.
So, tonight we're gonna relax and watch a movie? Huh?
I hope so.
Are you gonna get your smoothie?
Don't know.
You don't know?
But I hope so.
He was promised a smoothie if he got his chores done.
Maybe some chocolate.
Wait, what were the 2 ingredients?
Strawberry and banana.
He's not used to these whisper blogs yet, but I think he's going to be helping me a lot more in the future to do them.
So.
Because he loves
YouTube.
He loves YouTube.
YouTube's my life. Oh, and athletics, but
he loves YouTube and he loves to watch other people's vlog. And so he got super excited when I told him about this Whisper vlog.
Shout out to Rowan Atwood, Tanner Fox, Markiplier, Jacksepticeye, PewDiePie.
open the chest. I need to see it.